Big bouncer and a bare hand grab made by Aviles.
You know why he did that? I think that ball hit something, took a bounce. He was going to his left and that thing took a wicked hop and it sort of came back on him, and I think that's why he bare handed. Watch the second hop. This one here. Did you see where it took some kind of funny spin on that baseball? It went the other way. He was going one way. He had to bare hand.